Now, you started off our show tonight, and now is the time to sit down and talk with the Grammy award-winning artist who helped to bring R&B music to a whole nother level. Let's give it up for Bobby Brown.
I wanted to sit in the wind.
You wanted to feel what that felt like?
I wanted to feel it.
Feel good, don't it?
Feel good. Everybody in the family got a feel.
Well, that's true. You know that's
I'm proud of y'all.
Thank you.
Give it up for the wind, too.
Your performance was amazing, and it was a pleasure to see. That song is definitely one of my favorites, my prerogative. Why do you think that it stands the test of time? Why do you think it's still like an anthem for people?
Because I wrote it for people, you know? Mm-hmm. I wrote it for myself, just, you know, for self to be self, you know? In order to, you know, have one with yourself, to be one,
right,
is the most incredible thing in life.
Mm-hmm. And your song sort of says, in order to achieve that, you got to do what you want to do.
Sometimes you have to say no to people.
Yeah.
Sometimes you got to say, you know, I'm going to go by what I feel,
right,
and not by what you feel.
Right.
Nevertheless, if you're wrong or right, you know, it's all going to come full circle anyway. So,
sure.
You know, yeah. I respect God for what he is, and that's self.
It's been 5 years between the last project and now.
Uh-huh.
Why'd you make us wait so long?
I don't know.
Because you know we've been waiting.
No, you know, it's like I take my time with my music in order for it to be right for the people to, you know, to move to or to, you know, not move to, just listen to.
Mm-hmm.
I make sure that it's what I want before I let it out.
Right.
You know, I don't go by what the company says, but I do. You know, I love y'all. But
I don't want to mess up the money.
But I take full control over whatever, you know, I aim at.
Right.
You know, and I'm like,
you want to get the creative right.
Got 17 shots and I don't waste mine.
Yeah, I hear that.
Got 15 minutes of stardom. I want to use 2 minutes every 5 years. You know?
Well,
I
want to
take
right.
my time with it. So,
you'll be around.
As long as I keep making good music for them.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel, you know, if y'all keep liking it.
Well, you know that would be tonic. If y'all keep liking it.
We got a little subtitle underneath for the embodied
okay,
fan, okay. So we don't have to worry about that. Cool. Now, the press is giving you this bad boy image. How do you, Bobby Brown, define Bobby Brown?
It's hard to. I'm an Aquarius. It's like Aquariuses are, you know, earth,
mm-hmm.
water, air. It's the whole thing, you know. So I basically just I'm being myself and not allow anybody to come in my sector. You know, my whole being.
Right. Are you a rebel?
I'm not a rebel. I'm not a bad boy, but I'm just Bobby.
Mm-hmm.
You know? I mean, it's hard to, thank you. It's hard to explain what I am.
Mm-hmm.
Because you wouldn't understand because you're not me.
Right.
Or nobody's me. Just like it would be hard for you all to explain who you are.
Right.
If I wasn't in the limelight, you'd only judge me for what you know when you meet me.
Right.
But other than that, being in the limelight, you know, they get to say what they want to say.
Yeah.
But
you know what? We don't let you set the record straight
with your music. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So when
we come
back, Bobby's going to do some of the new stuff.
Yeah.
Show's late right now. You guys stick around. We'll be right back.
perfect one for me that I can sustain. I've been yearning for someone to love me.
Love and peace to all of you all. God bless you all. May God.